Reform judges Bob Young and Mary Beth Kelly helped families collect child support from deadbeat parents. Kelly stopped the early release of violent criminals. Young said, don't let violent felons off on technicalities. The Granholm team? After Alton Davis sued taxpayers to fund gold-plated pensions, Granholm appointed Davis in a sleazy backroom deal. Denise Langford Morris has a history of releasing dangerous criminals. Ask Alton Davis and Denise Langford Morris, what about us?